am I?
No.
You're single?
Yeah.
Okay. She's single, everyone. Okay. So let's get straight to action and welcome today's guest, the winner of Miss Grand International 2018, Carla Sosa. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you for the invitation.
Now, did I say your name correct?
Teach me. It's Clara Sosa.
Clara.
Yes.
Cla. It's so hard.
It's easy.
Okay. Cla. Everyone out there, yeah. Practice with me. Okay, again.
Cla.
Cla.
Ra.
Ra.
Yes.
Ga. Ra.
But you're getting closer.
Okay, all right. So congratulations on your win. No, I saw the fall.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Are you okay? What happened?
Yes.
Did you hurt your head?
No. I don't feel nothing. I don't feel pain at all.
You were unconscious?
Yes. I mean, I was shocking because I didn't expect to be the winner. And when Chan said, Miss Grand International is Miss Grand Paraguay. Uh-huh. I just feel like my heart stopped for 1 second and everything just got black and I turn off and fall. So then I woke up and the girls was like, are you okay? Congratulations. And I was like, congratulations for what?
Jamadilo, you don't remember.
No, it was so shocking. I feel like I was in a dream.
Really? So you were lying there going, what is happening?
Yes.
And then what happened after that?
And then all the girls, said to me, oh, you win the crown, I mean, you are the winner. And I was like, really?
Yeah.
I was shocking. And then my hair was a mess. And they say, walk, and say hi. And I was like, okay.
And why do you think that you fainted?
I don't know. Maybe it's a mix of many things. I was so nervous about the show. I was so nervous that I don't have dinner, lunch, nothing before, because I cannot eat. I was so nervous. And then when they say my name, it was like, no way.
Okay. And the next day, any injuries? Me budget my.
I have a.
Me like.
But I don't know if it's for that. So, but I'm okay.
Okay, I'm glad you're okay. Okay.
Thank you.
So, you've won Miss Grand International. Yeah. So what is next?
Well, I'm going to stay here in Thailand for 1 year. This is my home now. Yeah.
Okay.
It's great. And also, I have to travel the world, at least 15 countries, send a message of peace, and travel with the crown of Miss Grand International.
Okay. Wow. So how is Miss Grand International different from the other contests out there?
Well, it's a beauty pageant that in only 6 years, it become one of the most important beauty pageants in the world. It's so different from others, and also we fight against all the types of violence and war, and we send a mission of peace to all the people, and it's something amazing.
Okay.
For me, it's the best.
Okay, wow.
So I won the best.
But since you've won Miss Grand International, there's been a bit of drama as well. Someone's hacked into
crazy. Yeah, because I don't know, there's many people, fans, that are not happy with the results and they hack me once, I create another con and they block me.
They block you.
The second time. Then I create another one and they block me again. But now I have again. And it's crazy, but I'm fine. I mean, even if I don't have Instagram, I still have the crown and I'm so happy.
Wow. The people, the girls who made it to the top two all spoke English really good.
Yeah.
So how important is it to have good English and be in a contest like this?
Well, for this beauty pageant is so important. So if you are watching this and you want to participate in Miss Grand in your country, in Thailand, you have to learn English. It's so important. And if you really want, it's easy.
Okay. Whoa. But your mother tongue is not English.
No.
Your first language is Spanish.
Spanish, yeah.
Okay. So how long have you been learning English for?
Well, when I was a kid, I want to learn English, and my mother, my father doesn't have the money to pay me for the English lesson, so she buy me a dictionary and I learn a lot.
Okay, so you taught English yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, great. And what did you do to prepare yourself? for Miss Grand International?
Oh, well, it's too many things. I mean, it's not only physique, it's psychologic, mentally, okay. A lot of preparation, also English, okay. Runway, you catwalk, you have to diet, gym, everything, okay. A lot of things, yeah.
Okay, great. Miss Grand International in Thailand is so popular.
Yeah, I know.
Have you seen the audition for Miss Grand,
yeah,
Thailand?
Yeah.
So one of the things that they have to do is to speak about what province they're from.
Yeah.
So my favorite one was Miss Grand Chatsun Sao. Okay. So what is your favorite province in Thailand so far?
Phuket.
Phuket.
Yeah.
Okay. So Samut Na Te Chana Miss Grand Phuket. So if you won Miss Grand Phuket and you had to say Miss Grand Phuket, how would you do it?
Oh, I
okay.
Don't know.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Clara Sosa, Miss Grand Phuket.
Oh, so good.
Something like that.
Okay. Thai people love that.
Yeah,
yeah.
I know.
So fun to watch because Thai people are very serious about the beauty contest.
Yeah.
Okay. So, have you got to do much traveling around Thailand yet?
Not yet, because since I arrived here, I'm doing interview, photo shootings and everything, and I don't have time.
Okay.
Not yet.
Is there a province that you really want to go to?
Yeah, Phuket.
Oh, Phuket.
I love it, yeah. And Nam Oi, Miss Grand Thailand,
yes.
Is from there, so
really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, great.
I want to go with her, you know?
You have to go to
yeah,
Phuket.
It's
Phuket
beautiful.
Is beautiful. And have you had any Thai food yet?
Yes, khao pad saparo.
Khao pad saparo.
Wow. That's so
oh,
good.
I love that. That is my favorite
really?
Thai dish.
Really? Mine
yeah.
too.
I love khao pad saparo.
Yeah, it's delicious.
What about som tam?
Yeah, som tam.
Okay.
My favorite is som tam. How do you say som tam?
Som tam.
Som tam Thai.
Oh, som tam Thai.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my favorite as well. So when the Thai children are first eating som tam,
yeah.
They always start off with som tam Thai.
Mm.
But there's also,
it's really good.
That's my favorite. And I also like, there's also som tam balat.
Oh, I haven't tried
okay.
that one.
Okay, and there's som tam bu,
oh.
Which is like a fermented crab.
Oh.
So if you go to Izan, you need to try the som tam.
Yeah.
All right, so tell me a little bit about your hometown, your home country. Poa, te mei chai ben kon Thai, te ben kon Paraguay. Argentina. It's near Argentina.
Yeah, Argentina,
is that right?
Yes.
Okay.
Argentina, Brazil, and Bolivia.
Okay.
Yeah, and we are a small country, only 7 million.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
And they told me that only here in Bangkok are like 7 million. Oh, no.
Okay, no, I think there's like 20 million.
12
million.
Oh, my.
Well, so there's 12 million yeah. people.
Yeah,
in
and the whole country in Paraguay is mm-hmm. 7 million.
And tell me about the food, please.
The food?
Yeah.
Oh, it's really delicious, but it's not so healthy. It's more like oily fat.
Okay.
But it's really good. It's really good. Yeah, we eat a lot of beef because we are
okay.
almost number one seller of beef in the world.
Really?
Yeah, we have the best one.
Okay.
So it's really delicious, yeah.
Okay, great. So, but one thing I want to know is because Miss Grand International is about stop the war.
Yeah.
So how can a beauty queen stop the war?
As a beauty queen, you can use your beauty to speak with other people. And
okay.
this is a great opportunity, the Miss Grand International, because I can travel the world, many countries, and be able to speak with the people.
Mm-hmm.
And as everybody know, like when you win in a crown, you're an example for women
okay.
for around the world.
So you're gonna live in Thailand for one year.
Yeah.
Do you have to learn Thai?
Yeah, I have to.
you have to go and speak to the local people as
yeah.
well. That's the best way to learn and watch the Thai series.
Yeah,
Thai
I have
series
to, yeah.
is very important.
I will.
Okay, so I think that's it for today.
Yeah,
is that it?
So
okay.
much fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Make sure you go out there and learn some Thai.
Yeah, I have to.
And
I
go
have
and
to.
Eat the Thai food.
Yeah,
okay?
I will.
All right.
Thank
all right.
you.
So that's all that we have time for today. So thank you for watching. And if you want to join our show and watch more of Phalang Day, see our Facebook page at Phalang Day and keep watching at bugaboo.tv. Bye-bye.